Who stands before us? Is this truly our prodigal son? Do not slouch before me, boy. Have you no respect for yourself? Look at you, crawling back after abandoning your family. You should be begging our forgiveness.
Forgiveness? You've never forgiven anything. Every mistake, every slip was punished.
I strove for perfection in all things, even those as imperfect as you. A pity you amounted to so little, despite my efforts.
No! No. Fuck you. And fuck everything you've ever done to me!
I will not speak to cattle. This is between me and the boy.
You son of a bitch.
You truly forgot my power. You truly thought our bond as creator and creation was all that stopped you from killing me? Oh, you are weak, my child. You are a small, pathetic little boy who never amounted to anything. But today, you will finally do something worthwhile. You will burn, and I will ascend. The birth of the Vampire Ascendant! Ecce Dominus!
Roll in my favor. With haste.
Terrio!
Thank you.
hammer's gonna fall. Incoming.
Thank you. seen everything.
To suffer for everything you did to me!
I have known you for 2 centuries. Have I not suffered
enough? Morse!
Go.
Let's light them up.
Go for the throat. Is he not?
Open up.
for you. Wake up!
Get your hands off me, worm!
I'm not the one in the dirt. One last thrust, and I'll be free of you. I'll never have to fear you again. But if I finish the ritual you started, I'll never have to fear anyone. Ever.
You think me a fool? That I would allow anyone to usurp me, speak the words, and ascend in my place? The runes I carved into your flesh bind you and all 7,000 souls to the ritual. Complete it, and those bearing the scars will be sacrificed, you included. You are simply a means to an end. I made you to be consumed.
I am so much more than what you made me. Get over here! We can do this. I need your eyes, in a manner of speaking.
What do you think you are doing?
I'm making what you made me. Use the parasite. Link your mind to mine. Through your eyes, I can see the scars on my back, and copy them onto his.
You would not dare!
I would. And I will. You will be consumed, and all the power you've lusted after will be mine.
What are you doing? All those people are Starion. Stop!
Help me do this. Please.
Your minds join and your two selves become one. You can feel the knife in your hand, see the scars on his back, and taste his hunger for power.
Yes. Yes. I see it.
What are you doing? Don't! Ah! Ungrateful child! Wretched child!
Time to take your place.
Tus es mi.
That ache in my stomach, that hunger, it's gone. I'm free. I'm finally free! Oh! Oh, it feels delicious. Now, we deal with the Elder Brain. I no longer require its parasite, so we can end this once and for all. This is it. The hopeless dream dreamt by all of my kind. I am the greatest vampire to ever walk this land. Even the Pale Knight would have knelt before me. I felt so very little for so long. My edges dulled over the numb years rotting in the boudoir and kennels. Now, I can hear it at last. See it at last. How all the lowly creatures of this plane are begging to serve. How to call upon them. Scurrying footpads in their safe houses. Rats below our feet in their filthy holes. The crows in the night above. They will obey. The world will stir. In fear. I already hear the world whispering in sweet surrender. And I feel alive.